Come, boy. Atreus, follow me.
Sorry, I got distracted. Something up there.
Thank you.
Boy.
Hey, it's another treasure map.
That's some statue. Who built it, Ethan?
I do not know.
Hey, we can dock here.
Huh?
The water dropped.
And the serpent rose. Right. I knew that. That's not it.
Huh!
see some loot up there. How long do you think this has been here?
A very long time.
Is this the way to the mountain?
It would seem.
If it isn't the bearded beaver, it is Sackseed. Have I got something for you two?
Brock? But how did you...
None of your fucking business. Now get in here, I got something for you. And don't go making pig eyes at my spot. I saw it first.
Okay. What do you think he wants?
To test our patience.
When word gets out about my new shop, folks will finally come out of hiding. They'll be clawing all over each other just to catch a whiff of my wares. You watch. You rust around like that everywhere? Yeesh! Catch! The pile of rocks there? With that key of Yggdrasil, you can open a magic door to the branches of the World Tree. A shortcut between the realms. If you ever see them out in the world, use it to get back to me quick. But it's only one way. Straight back here and nowhere else. And whatever you do, never, never, ever, never, ever throw yourself over the edge of the path, lest you want death.
Yeah, I don't see us wanting that.
What's it gonna be this time? Now, what else do I want to tell you?
One more for the collection.
Thank you.
That tower leads through to the mountain.
I'm ready. I can't translate this without the whole cipher.
Breath. I still can't read these. I told you. We should come back with the cipher.
Look here. Another.
Look! It's the world serpent. He's so much bigger than I imagined. Oh, look! He bit Thor. Or will bite him. Looks like. What is that? It smells awful.
Poison.
Oh.
to translate those Muspelheim runes.
Oh, what were those things? They smelled awful.
Your mother called them scorn poles. Poison magic. She was the one who showed me how to disable them. What?
It's just funny to think of her teaching you something.
Yes.
Sure is foggy here. Another dwarf. Should we...
No. He is of no consequence.
Excuse me, but, how did you come by that, axe?
That is my concern alone.
And, while I won't dispute that, I know that blade. It was one of ours, but, we didn't make it for you.
Step aside.
I can't. See, the woman we made it for, I was, I am quite fond of her, and I would be somewhat displeased if it turns out that you did something to her.
It was my mother's. She left it to father before she died.
Face dead? I'm very, very sorry to hear that. She was a fierce warrior. And a good woman. Okay. I will make improvements to the axe.
But nobody asked you to.
Well, it's true, but... But knowing your mother... She would have insisted I repair that act of vandalism perpetrated against her axe by my brother.
I knew it. You are Brock's brother. The other half of the brand's here.
The blue one is your brother.
Yes. Though my talents are vastly superior. No boast. I swear to Freya.
Do not undo his work. Improve upon it only.
Yeah, but can you put it down over there? That handle is...
No.
Filthy.
Okay, then. I will just... Ugh. Ugh. Oh, is that dried blood? Oh.
So, what were you working on?
Oh, that. I call it the Sky Mover. Just up that mountain waits a treasure trove of rare resources. Once I mine it, I'll need a way to bring it all down.
And you know how to fix it?
Not even a little. Oh, I could use a distraction. if you're not in a hurry.
Show me more focus.
Please be careful! I'm still fixing that! Stupid head sheave. Tell me what's wrong with you!
I can't tell. Are we getting closer to the mountain?
We are.
We'll need something to get through this one. Do you think for this last leg up the mountain that maybe I can carry her?
I told you no.
Why? She meant more to me than you anyway.
What?
I just meant I spent more time with her. You were off hunting with
her. It would serve you to stop talking.
This looks kind of sick.
Pretty weak.
Ogre? Here? Who built this place?